How to connect with iPhone to PC with Teamviewer. If you wish to connect with your iPhone to a PC to offer remote assistant or just do some stuff on the PC, follow these steps. First, please note that the PC needs to have Teamviewer installed, so please be sure you talk with the person to install this software. After this, just ask that person for the ID and the password of the PC from Teamviewer. After we have this info, we can continue. Open the Teamviewer app. Write the ID given at the Teamviewer ID input. After this, tap the button Remote Control. Now write the password. Tap on OK. Here, you will see a short presentation of how you can use the gestures from your iPhone. Just take a look at this info to understand the actions. Now tap on Continue. You are now connected to the PC. You can try to play around a bit with the screen and try to get used to the commands from the phone. It is not easy for the first time to understand how the system works and how you can manage the PC from the iPhone. If you use your iPhone in the portrait mode, it will be a bit easier to see the screen. On the bottom right, you have an arrow. Tap on that. This will reveal some options. The first button is the Close Session button. So after you have finished, you can tap it and finish the session. The second button is the Settings menu. The Settings option is pretty simple and just has some few stuff about resolution quality and the control remote. You can check all the options here. The third button is the Zoom button. The fourth button will give you some different options like Send Control Alt Delete command, Disable Remote User Input. This option will disable the keyboard and mouse for the computer you are and also lock computer. This will do a sign out of the user who are connected to the PC. The fifth button is the keyboard menu. This will reveal the keyboard. To click on the PC, you will need to move the cursor of the PC. When you are with the cursor over an app and tap on the screen, you will do a click. It will take a bit of time until you get used to it. After you have finished the remote control on the PC, just close the connection on the X button from the arrow menu. So you have now connected the iPhone device to a PC with Teamviewer. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.